hours later.
Whoa! Do you see that guy? Let's go get him! Alright, Jeffy, we got him. Now I'm gonna let you take this one by yourself. I think you're ready.
Okay.
Alright, now just remember what I taught you.
Got it.
Man, I can't believe this! Some nobody steal my table? And you cheeseheads let those breadsticks slip away! Nobody escapes from Tony Macaroni!
Boss, they was real slippery-like, but we'll find them.
You had better... What kind of a noodlehead picks a fight with the best possible smuggler in the country? Me! Tony Macaroni!
Us kind of a noodlehead.
It's them! Put the boil on them, boys!
Not so fast! The name is Sammy Spaghetti. This is my associate, Penny Penny. We were sent here by the big bosses.
What for?
Making sure Tony Macaroni ain't gone soft.
No soft.
Yeah, pretty good work chasing us. You proved that no one can mess with you. But stay sharp, because the big bosses will be watching. Wow, maybe you really can do anything if you're confident.
This is like so fun. You and I make a great team.
Whoa! What's this sweet moment over here?
Us? Oh, that's just how we big bosses do business, right? Take your linguine bag.
Question. Linguine ain't filled with cheese. It's a pasta in the form of narrow ribbons. These two is imposters!
Run, Macaroni!
Fun, kinda.
Well, partially.
There's still time to save this date. Let's dance.
Hey, knock that off! Your dancing is untying the rope knot.
That's the idea, goon.
You can't dance out of this one. Nobody escapes from Tony Macaroni.
What? What's going on?
But I thought you enjoyed and liked your job there.
So what's gonna happen now?
Well, she'll still go there every weekday, just like how every kid would go to school every weekday from Monday to Friday, hey, like she said. And, well, like she said already, she'll still go there every weekday, like she said. So yeah, I think we're all good. Plus, it is technically kind of like a school slash therapy class, so yeah, you get the point.
Well, Jeffy, at least you're home safe. What are you gonna do now that you're not a cop?
Well, then let me keep the taser!
Among us logic anyway. It's a passion I just can't hide. For me, among us logic time.